that you realized it, there is some fierce competition going on for your secondhand stuff. Many nonprofits say donations of used clothes and furniture have dropped as more people try to make money on their cast-offs. KNBC 9's Bev Chapman is live now in Independence, where there is a giant consignment sale going on. Bev?
Kelly, people who come to the KC Sports Lodge at 40 Highway and 291 this weekend are bound to find some bargains, like Baby Gap high tops for $6. This Tigger is also $6, and this child's carryall is $15. And the people who used to own this stuff, they're making money as well.
You want to get these?
5.5-month-old Bethany Keys of Blue Springs is about to go home with a new used pair of yellow sandals. And her mom will pay a fraction of the retail price.
Really cheap stuff for really good quality.
It's a business plan that has win written all over it for the woman who organized this sale, whose number one customers are
moms of all shapes and sizes and ages.
The people selling these things might have sold them at their own garage sale or donated them directly to a charity, but here they can make money with their hand-me-downs.
The consigners make 65% of everything they sell, and if they volunteer and help out at the sale, they make 70%.
There are certain items we just never have enough of, so we're always needing to get more, especially in the clothing categories.
John Kapp of City Union Mission says his organization is lucky. People are still making donations to their thrift stores, and the demand has never been greater.
Kansas City supports City Union Mission extremely well, and we're very grateful for that, but we know that many people are hurting, and so we are putting more out.
The same is true of other nonprofits, but many of them say donations are dropping off as more and more people are hanging on to items longer and trying to figure out a way they can recoup some of their investment.
Back live now, OZNM of Kansas City, which helps troubled children and their families, sends out these postcards every month or so asking people to donate. They say their donations have fallen about 20% since last September. It's forced them to set out donation bills in the community, bins rather, in the community. And City Union Mission people like that who say that they continue to receive donations are providing incentives, in some cases a 25% off coupon in case the people who donate also want to buy. We are live in Independence. Back to you.
Thank you, Bev. Now, the All About Kids sale runs through Sunday. They say anything that's left over will be donated to two local charities that help children and pregnant women.